Well, it was a silence, not a holding, when Jesus came. Early, early on Sunday, I said that he knows.